Here we are.
Welcome to I Cook, You Cook. Got up this morning, felt like eggs. So we're gonna do fried egg sandwich this morning. Let's get started. So, we fried our egg this morning, real simple. But one more thing I'm gonna do is, I got this big old bag of bell peppers, so we're gonna be using pretty much everything I cook going forward for the rest of the week, I think. I'm using all these bell peppers. I'm trying to figure creative ways to use up this bag of bell peppers in pretty much everything I cook. So I'm gonna roast these bell peppers in my fried egg sandwich. Just another dynamic you wanna throw in there. Go ahead and get these. A little bit of olive oil on this. Mix it around. Throw this in the oven. Unbroil. Let's get that going. So we can use up all our bell peppers. Now, pot's hot. Go ahead and get our eggs frying. What I'm gonna do is actually throw in some onions in the pot so we can saute that. And I got green onions and regular onions that I'm sauteing. You're gonna crack the egg on top of it. Olive oil. We just fry an egg. That's all it is. Use some sliced cheese. We're gonna let it fry. We're using thin sliced bread today. I've pretty much been on a diet for the past 6 months. I'm trying my best to stick to it. So this is like 100 calorie sliced bread. It's not much bread if you can. That's all it is. But still works. It's a wheat thins or thin slices of regular bread. Alright. Got our egg. Go ahead and drop our egg in. And, you know, pretty much crack your egg on top of the onions that you were just sauteing. You don't have to stir it around. Coffee is ready, so I'm excited about that. Naturally salt and black pepper. It's cooking. That looks good. Now, I haven't been frying eggs for long, but my mom's been frying eggs for the longest. We were back in Jamaica, I think it was a year ago, and she made us a fried egg sandwich, and my world opened up again to the fried eggs. You know, as a child, she always made us fried egg sandwiches. I don't know how I could forget something so wonderful, but nothing as good as a fried egg sandwich. So thanks, Mom, for reintroducing me to the fried egg sandwich. And my egg is frying in olive oil. It's frying for about 3 minutes, what I'm thinking. I'm not gonna pop the yolk or anything. I like my eggs to be a little bit runny. So this one's pretty much gonna be runny once we get done. Okay, so my fried egg looks ready. I'm gonna go ahead and pull it off the heat. Before I pull it out of the pot, I'm gonna take the bottom side of my bread. I'm gonna drop it in the pot. I'm gonna set the egg back to the side on it. go ahead and get our cheese in. Lift up. Bread, cheese, egg on top. Pot off the heat. Just so our cheese can melt and our bread can toast on the backside. Check on our bell peppers. We should be ready. Oh yeah. They're roasting. While I wait on my bell peppers to roast, I'm going to make me a cup of coffee. Today we're having Jamaica's finest Blue Mountain coffee. I try to keep it throughout the year, but it's kind of tough when I drink coffee at least 5 times a day. I mean, 5 times a week. I don't think I've seen anybody drink coffee 5 times a day. Enough cream.
This one right here is for the people.
All right. Our bell peppers are roasting. Hot, hot, hot. Turn that off. Go ahead and pull one of these bad boys off. Just place it on top.
Can't find food for the starving tummies. Pay no mind to the youths. Cause it's not like the future depends on it. We'll save the animals in the zoo.
Looks delish. Hey. Off the pot, onto the plate. That's pretty much it. Fried egg sandwich, roasted bell peppers on top. Ready to go, cup of coffee. Breakfast time.
Some of the worst paparazzis I've ever seen and ever known. With the words on this place of the world.
This thing is beautiful. You got red, yellow, a little bit of green in there from the onions that we fried before we put the egg on top. Bottom nice and black. You got to get one of these. You got to.
The old folks told me. Can you get with that?
Thank y'all. See ya.
The world buried in time. Uncovered with rhymes. It gets no realer. Huh. We born not knowing. Are we born knowing all? We growing wiser. Are we just growing tall? Can you read thoughts? Can you read palms? Can you predict the future? Can you see storms coming? The earth was flat. If you went too far, you would fall off. Now the earth is round. If the shape changed again, everybody would have started love. The average man can't prove up most of the things that he chooses to speak of. And still run research and find out the root of the truth that you seek of. Scholars teach in universities and claim that they're smart and cunning.